TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Wednesday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got a relatively calm start to the market as opposed to the first 2 days of this week. S&P's right now negative 5 points, trading at 28.85. You have the NASDAQ right now positive by 6, trading at 79.70. And the Dow positive by 15, trading at 25,985. Quite a day to the downside yesterday. We'll see what happens today. Gold up 80 cents, 1286.30. Oil up 12 pennies, 61.52. Dollar index negative 74 ticks, 97.325. Let's start it off. We'll jump over to the futures markets and we'll start it off with the Dow. So we were lower ahead of the market this morning. About 7 a.m., we're trading at 25,801. So you're up almost 140 points from that level in the Dow. We were about 125 points in the negative early in the morning. S&Ps, much the same. The low this morning, 2868. We are now a solid 17 points above that level. Backtracking, of course, yesterday, quite a day to the downside in terms of starting off at about 2930, a solid 45 points from where we're trading at right now, even. NASDAQ 100, much the same. There's your opening bell, about 935, 7607. We're now up a solid 40 plus points above that level. Excuse me, crude oil. We got API last night. We'll get EIA inventory this morning, 10:30. Crude with some volatility was above $62 briefly at about 3 a.m. We trade to a low of 61.07, basically a dollar to the downside. We're right in the middle of that range, $61.47. Gold contract trading at 1286.28. In terms of what else you have happening in the market, so Uber, we'll get there. Uber drivers in a protest ahead of the company's IPO coming shortly. So you have Uber drivers on strike. You had Lyft with their earnings last night. Lyft getting over to their stock, getting a bit of a lift. Talk about some volatility after those numbers. But right now, trading up about 25 cents. Pretty remarkable. The expected move, $5 yesterday. We got $5 real briefly, maybe about $4 or $5. But nonetheless, basically almost flat on their numbers. Stay tuned. We come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We'll have those oil numbers. EIA coming up at 10:30. Of course, Kevin Hinks, Tom White, the team at Thinkorswim, TD Ameritrade, Fast Market at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Wednesday.